school is supposed to be this positive place where people can be themselves. And when you're bullied, you feel like you're on the outside. You feel alone. And that's really hard. My younger brother Josh and I were always really close. In middle school, Josh started to receive text messages and emails telling him that he was stupid and worthless. So I took action. In eighth grade, I decided to create a program just for my brother's class. During the program, the kids that were bullying Josh apologized to him. It was in that moment that I realized there's power in this program.
I'm gonna give you around 30 seconds, and I want you to high-five as many people as you can. Ready, go!
The B1 Project is an interactive program for middle school students. We start the day with icebreaker games to get kids up, meeting new people.
We're each going to take time to share a little bit more about ourselves.
And as we build that sense of trust and community,
if you really knew me, you'd see that.
Then we slowly start to incorporate elements of anti-bullying.
I act very kind of outgoing so that I don't have to talk about the harder stuff.
The program just brings people together.
Please be one if you have ever felt alone or afraid. If you have ever received a text message that had a hurtful message, we said awful things to each other without thinking how the person on the other end is going to feel. You know how it feels. It hurts.
When kids see that their classmates have similar struggles, they realize that they're not alone.
So put your ones up if you're willing to be open to creating the school environment that you want to see. Now look around. Need I say more?
Everyone should be able to go to a school where they feel valued and accepted by their classmates. And I want to make sure that they can.